Hey, what's going on, guys? Swiss Maverick here. Good news for everyone who would like to join the 161st V-SOAR. Recruiting is open again. This time the recruitment process will work a bit differently though, because when I did it the first time, it was the very beginning of our community. I had to start all the way from scratch, and I basically recruited people just based on their applications. That was good and basically the only way to go when you first start a community. But now that we have the most important spots filled with administrators, moderators, editing team, command and whatnot, we're gonna handle things differently. From now on, we will recruit players directly from our public server, basically people who are on there regularly. Show us that they're good team players, veteran ARMA players, and just generally nice guys. The requirements to become a member have not changed, and you can find them in the link I will post for you in the description below. What is very important to us is that you're a veteran player, that you play the game for a few months at least, if not years. Because once we start trainings and whatnot and invest time and efforts to bring someone up to speed with tactics and techniques we use within the community, it's really annoying if that person stops playing ARMA after 2 months and switches over to other games. It's obviously not forbidden to play other games, and we don't expect members to be online on our public server every night, but it's certainly very important to stay in contact with the community, join occasionally on the public server, and especially be there when we have community operations. Right now I still have a few applications pending from the first recruiting process. I have not seen a lot of those guys on the server yet. That's why I'm gonna delete all of them. I'm gonna clean up that section, and everyone who is interested in joining should really reread the requirements again. Join us on the server regularly, get in contact with the members, tell them that you are interested in joining so we can keep an eye on you while playing, and when you think you'll fit our community, the recruiting officer will contact you for further instructions. That being said, I will hope to see a lot of new players on our server on a regular basis. Obviously, everyone is welcome to play on our server because it's a public server, not like a recruiting server or anything like that. So even if you're not interested in becoming a member, feel free to join us and yeah, just have some great sessions with us. So far I can say it's running great. We're positively surprised about the members and the public players who actually joined. The team play is excellent. Also, the radio communications with Task Force Radio works just fine, and the discipline generally is awesome, and I'm actually surprised to see that happening on the public server. We have also reworked the mission a few times in the last 2 to 3 weeks. We have made major improvements to keep the server FPS high, and I gotta say it's running pretty smooth and stable now. I would also say that because of the use of add-ons and scripts, we can actually improve the gameplay and yeah, make it more enhanced compared to the vanilla version, and therefore, I guess, more interesting, which certainly adds to the immersion. The feedback I get from members as well as public players is really good, and I guess that's also the reason why they keep coming back. I'm really happy to hear and see that, but we're still not maxed out on the player numbers. We have a 30-slot server, but on evenings usually around 15 to maybe 20 guys on a good day. So we still got room, and we want to invite everyone to join us if they're looking for tactical team play. Alright, not much more to say except yeah, I hope to see a few new in-game faces on our server. Please check out the mod list for updates on a regular basis, because that might change occasionally. Read the server rules, and if you can agree with them, join us and become part of the action. Thanks for watching, I'm Swiss Maverick, and I'll see you next time.